Welcome to Warn, India's Brahmos missile showed impeccable accuracy in latest launch by Indian Army. The tests were carried out in full operational land-to-land configurations from mobile autonomous launchers at its full range. The formidable missile system proved its mettle as it hit the land-based target with desired precision in a top attack configuration, an Indian newspapers quoted a defense official as saying. The Army has 4 regiments of these cruise missile, each having 2 batteries. Testing Brahmos in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands is a symbolic statement, as it brings the strategic Malacca Straits under its range. The missile launched in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands hit the designated target, it said. A spokesperson of Army said 2 launches in a row in 2 days has reinforced the formidable weapons precision strike capability. Its anti-ship variety is now the world's fastest cruise missile of its kind in existence. Meanwhile, hypersonic Brahmos cruise missile, which can fly at double the speed of current version, is under development. Because of the restrictive export control regime, the previous version of the cruise missile, developed with Russian collaboration, had a maximum range of 290 km as export of missiles with more than 300 km range was prohibited under the MTCR rules. On April 22, the Indian Navy had conducted its first test firing of the sea-to-land attack version of its advanced supersonic cruise missile Brahmos. After India became a member of the Missile Technology Control Regime, MTCR, in 2016, India and Russian Federation are now planning to jointly develop a new generation of Brahmos missiles with 600 km plus range and an ability to hit protected targets with pinpoint accuracy. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.